Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing more Age of the Ring, and it's been a while since I've done some 1v1 matches on YouTube, and yeah, let's see how this goes. I don't know how good this player is, but he was asking for 1v1 specifically, so he has to be good. Oh god, we're facing Lorien. Oh god. I don't remember what Lorien does in this mod other than the Galadriel being too OP, and overall, whenever I get Mordor against elves, I kind of feel crappy. Okay. Okay, we're going for... Tracks of Doom. Okay, this map is really cool. I like this new map they made. Two barracks is defending this. Fortress will probably defend that one. I probably should have built it a little bit closer. I gotta work on my farm placements. I think there is a warg lair somewhere here. I did say there were wargs. Okay, let's get a pikeman out. Let's get our forge. Why is he not moving? What the hell? Okay. There's some really weird lag going on. I am on low settings, however, for textures, I do keep them on high. I should probably not do that. I really don't want the game to look like really. Okay. Spotted the enemy. Okay, let's get some archers so we can work on getting that Nazgul. Alright. Let's get the other creep. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 you're not getting that. What the hell? Oh my god, no. Really? That is stupid! Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm getting an Maybe should I get Shargat? It's not really bad. He's probably just going to harass. This is rough. Okay, I got two of those. I should probably go harass with this. But he's just gonna kill them if I do. Full CP. I would love to not be on full CP so I can train some pikes to defend my base. Are there pikemen in there? Yeah, now there is. Okay, nice, get him. Nice! Let's get that Moloch out. It's gonna be hard for him to deal with that. Good, this is good, this is going good. Get some Slave of Nurin.
I'll catch you. The scum tried to knife me. I'll catch you. Take their treasure. Big scale of scum like me. I'll catch you. The scum tried to knife me.
revive me. Get out of my way. I don't take orders from stinking mortal mess.
Why are they not retreating? Oh my god, now I see what they were talking about when they said there is a host advantage. Is there a creep here or did he get it? Yes, get levels. Moloch is such a big carry. If you can get Moloch, you can sometimes really win just by just getting him. Really, he's just that strong. He's really just that strong. I'm gonna go get the banner carriers and... Oh, no, you're not dying. Okay, level 5. Nice, 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 nice. Let's get some drummer trolls out. Wait, I just realized he has no pikes in there, right? No pikemen. Oh no, don't die, Moloch, please. I need some healing. But we're winning now. We're fucking winning. Man, I think Moloch is gonna be nerfed soon. Watch them nerf Moloch, I'm calling it. Right now. Okay, drummer incoming. He really wants to kill my... Let's get Witch King out. I think we won. He got Moloch level 4. I need more there's the thing here.
cannot stop. Death is what's in it for me. Will it you stop? Bring me a mother crow. What are you looking at?
Death again!
Death, what's in it for me? What are you looking at?
I'm finished.
We have orders from Bloodlands.
We have made mistakes on me.
Bring me a mother crow.
I'll just keep killing his thing over and over again. Okay, let's just end it. Come on. GG! That was a good match. I can't speak that much. I'm not a good commentator, guys. I know you expected much, but if you need to know my strategy, just let me know, and I'll be happy to know to guide you guys through Mordor. It's my main faction, but I'm still not that perfect at it. But I'm better than average. Thank you.